For one Saturday, the North Mesquite Gym becomes a giant art gallery.
Reminds me of, you know, like Monty Python.
It kind of makes you feel a little insignificant, but there's a lot of competition.
Competition brought to town by VASE, a visual art event featuring the best and brightest young artists in North Texas. Artists like Tyler Hall.
I'm actually entering two this year. There's the flamingo dancer and there's a wrapped ram.
Tyler wants the same thing everyone else here wants, a ticket to state.
It would be great. It would mean a lot. It would mean all that hard work has paid off.
But those tickets don't come easily. Tyler's work is some of the more than 1,300 exhibits on display. That makes this a fierce competition, but a competition that's not meant to be competitive.
We definitely don't look at it as competitive one kid against the other. They're competitive as far as doing their best. Every kid is here to support their friends, to do the best they can do. So it's not like if I'm good, you're not going to be as good. It's not one kid knocks out another.
Whenever I do my own work, I don't really think of it as competing with other people, but once I get here, I feel like I should, and yeah, because I walk around, see all these other pieces, and I'm like, I really need to start kicking up a game, you know?
That is one of the unique things about VASE. It's like an artistic playoff where the experience is considered the most important thing.
Every one of the kids here loves to create visual artwork. And they have a day of being with other kids that are interested in exactly what they're interested in. They get to see some fantastic artwork from all over our area. And they get to just spend a day just being completely enveloped in that thing that they're most interested in. It's about doing their best, not about outdoing someone else.